all good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to set your primary mouse button on your phone. So in this case, if you're using external mouse for your phone, you can set the primary button for your mouse. Usually you will use the left button, right? But actually you can also change that if you want to set that as right or left. That you can just easily set that. So how to do that? But before that, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. As you see, I have connected my mouse to my phone. I'm using a wireless mouse. I've connected this using USB connector. And now let's start. When you have connected your mouse, go to settings. Scroll down until you find general management. Tap on general management. And here you'll see language and input. Tap on language and input. And here you'll see there is primary mouse button settings. As you see now, for now it's using the left button as the primary mouse button. Tap on this. And you can just easily change that into right. So now your primary mouse button is the right button. That means if you want to select an option, if you want to do a command, you can use the right button on your mouse. And if you want to set back to the left, tap on left. Usually, not also in this, but also you can do that on your laptop or PC. Alright guys, so now let's go back. If I click on my left button on my mouse, it means it's not the primary button, so it will it has function to back. So if I tap on my left button like this, so that means it will be back. Now if you want to select that, I need to click on the right mouse button. Now if you want to set that again into left button, tap on left. Alright guys, so it was how to set primary mouse button on your phone. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.